Hi guys, welcome to Printed. I'm your host Sanveer. Today in this video, we are going to tell you how to use your Wacom exposing unit. If you have not seen the introduction of the Wacom exposing unit, click the I button and have a look that, then you come to this video. Okay? First of all, the Wacom exposing unit, you will have your switches of Wacom and exposing unit and everything, and you have locks and all other things. So in this video, I will tell you how to use it properly. First of all, we'll go to the lock. This lock you can adjust according to you. So this, how much you tighten the knob or tighten the you can tell nut, that much it will be more pressurized. So tighten according to your way will give a even pressure tightness. So that you can get even vacuum pressure, but if you want more pressure or something more, you can always adjust it according to your way. And in the back, we also have adjustment on the back hinges where you can do the adjustment. And after that, we'll come with the other thing. When you are using a vacuum, use something so that the vacuum ear hole, or you can tell vacuum ear passing hole, should not touch the glass directly. Suppose I'll show you an example. I'll keep this aside. So if you not give any support to this and directly on the vacuum, so whatever, it will suck and this will go and connect the glass. So you should keep it little bit something so that it could not connect the glass. So if you're doing exposing, just use something like this so that it can directly not block the thing, or directly so that the ear vein cannot touch the glass directly, so that then you lock it. And on the vacuum, you can see now we have a support here, so it can't touch the glass directly and we get a crystal clear vacuum. Once it's done, off the vacuum and use your exposing unit. This exposing unit have timer. And you can adjust it according to time. We adjusted for 30 seconds. You can do according to you. But most of our exposing unit, we use not more than 45 seconds. This is a vacuum switch. This is a switch for your registration light. And a switch for your exposing light, UV exposing light. So after the vacuum done, you can slowly release your screen. So one more thing guys, when you're locking your screen, do it properly, and when you start a vacuum, you can use it until unless it will go properly tight. After that, don't use it for much time, or you will see the change of the voice of your machine. That time is correct time to off the vacuum. See, it is fully sealed now. Don't want to go for extra time off it. So this will give you a long time for your machine. So guys, I think this will help you to use your vacuum exposing unit. It's a very cool product and it's very good to use day-to-day life. If you have any questions, to ask, you can call us in a free manner, or you can leave a comment in the video. So we'll be keeping more updating video of the vacuum exposing unit with fully functioning way. So the how to expose it or how to use it in the exposing screen. Till then, like our video, subscribe our channel, and help us to create the content in more valuable manner so that you have to share. So, and if you have not pressed the notification bell icon, just go and click it. So as I always say, stay tuned, see you soon.